And you win. Perfect.
Thank you. And he has come all the way through from losers.
Andy a little bit. Loser.
Andy's taking a moment. Andy, you can taking do a it. Moment.
You can do it.
Perhaps picking Makoto, not the wisest choice. Maybe he'll go back to Kame. Maybe he'll stick with Makoto. We shall see.
Yeah.
Both players back in. Oh, we're on the character select screen.
A funny feeling we'll be going back to Kame.
Yep. Back to Kame. Ultra 2 might be more useful for Kame if you can read a Hazanshu. Hazanshu is unfortunately focus bait. Some players would be wise not to throw that out willy-nilly because it can be punished. Okay, here we go. Jordan is now on final game. If he wins this game, he is our champion. And now Andrew Robertson is having to come back.
Caught with a throw.
Nice, crouching heavy kick there.
Love that.
Gets a counter hit. Beautiful move.
It's
very long range.
It's just such a classic street.
It is. It's
been there from the start.
She wouldn't be Chun-Li without that move. Really good normal.
Back in the old days.
Double cross up into throw. And Chun-Li looking very strong here. Somebody had a Red Bull in between rounds.
He chugged that one down.
Yeah,
fast.
He chugged that one down faster than Punko.
Not
oh, nice bait there.
Whiffed with the EX bird. No,
oh,
real
into
idea
the throw.
Kami's took that advantage after that mistake.
And
oh.
Low short into EX legs. And now Jordan's on match point.
Tournament point. Tournament point.
This is it. Get high. This is it.
Winner of.
Oh. Oh, and Chun-Li bringing it on. Nice. And EX bird. Oh. Both players very even here. Both have the same meter, same ultra, same health.
Definitely.
Same color bloody costume on a green background.
Couldn't get any more equal.
You could not get
apart
any more
from
equal.
The fact that if Jordan wins this round, he is the grand champion of Reset 2012.
He is indeed. And he has earned it, and nobody can take that away from him.
Some damn tough
nice punish on that low slip. Excuse me. I just belched on stream there.
Pardon you.
Both players playing it very carefully.
Very tense.
Chun-Li has a meter advantage, but Kami has a slight life advantage.
Kami also sitting with a full ultra.
Full ultra.
The first small
one cannon spike.
The first mistake, and it could.
No, he's really wanting to just use that EX drill, although he does have enough meter to do a cannon spike. Focus dash cancel, ultra one. No, didn't convert. Use it as footsies rather than using it as a combo.
Oh, that was a risky focus.
That was a risky focus.
Very risky focus there.
Very risky. He has full ultra meter, so it's nearly point.
Time is running out in this match.
Tries to go for a low. Oh!
Jordan
Ivers is our Reset Aberdeen 2012 Grand Champion. Well done.
Well done. Very well
very
played.
Well played. Switching to Chun was very smart. Very smart indeed.
Commiserations
to Andrew Robertson, who played extremely well.
At least he still gets some money.
Yep, he's second place, first place. So, yeah.
Jordan.
Well done. Oh, well done to all the players. Shout outs to everybody who's turned up today. Shout outs to Dougie for organising this. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be no tournament.
Exactly. Hip hip huzzah.
Yeah. And we'll see you all again next year.
Cheerio.
Cheerio.